Across the world, in Southeast China, people brace for the strongest storm of 2016, Super Typhoon Meranti.
Super Typhoon Meranti was an incredible storm, one of the strongest storms ever seen by a satellite on the Earth.
Winds estimated at 190 miles per hour.
Think about a Formula One race car. That's how fast these winds were.
After decimating parts of the South Pacific, Super Typhoon Meranti sets its sights on China.
By the time it made its way here to mainland China, the system had been downgraded from super typhoon status to just typhoon status.
However, typhoon winds are still strong enough to cause some trouble. You do not want to be outside in this scenario.
Despite Meranti's powerful winds and violent rainstorms, the city of Fuzhou's annual mid-autumn festival is still underway.
They really had no business holding this festival with this nasty weather going on the fringe of this typhoon.
As near hurricane force winds whip across city streets, the celebration rapidly starts to break down.
This is one of those clips where you just look at it and say, is this real?
People are actually laughing. I mean, they're like, is that really what I think it is? A giant moon rolling through the streets?
What was once a display intended for the celebration is now a threat terrorizing traffic.
Watch out, it's coming right for you. Right? I mean, that's all you can do. You look at the video and you chuckle a bit looking at this big moon ball rolling across the grounds and the streets. But in all seriousness, this was a serious situation.
I'm hoping nobody was injured in this case. That's not something you see every day.